Hey guys, it's Dai here, and today I'm going to be doing a commentary on GTA 5. It's something that you may have seen another YouTuber do. I think his name's Lui Calibre. Fella, I hope he doesn't mind me doing this. He's asleep in the next room and I don't want to wake him up and ask. We're currently in the sky here because, you know, loading times in GTA, fun, right? Fun. I'm not exactly sure what I'll be talking about during the commentary. I just decided, hey, I'm gonna talk and see what comes out. And hopefully, if you're here, you will learn about me. If you've clicked off by now, then you won't. And you probably wouldn't have seen this part if you clicked off. So, I guess what I'm saying right now is irrelevant. Alright, we're in the game. Finally made it. Let's see who we got in this lobby right here. I may actually... Oh, I'm not the highest level. Yeah, I'm there. Third highest. That's good. I can feel like I'm good at the game. And is there a bounty? I think there's a bounty. That's a bounty, right? The skull? Yeah, that's a bounty. Let's go get that guy. Let's go get that guy. I want money. Oh, he's disappeared. The bounty can be claimed if you find them again. Oh, well, I saw you going north, my friend. So I am... Oh, crap. I am gonna chase you down, cause I'm Dai the Nogla, and that's... I'm the biggest, meanest, coolest, most awesome guy in GTA 5. I'm not gonna be talking about what's going on for the whole commentary, because... you do have eyes, I believe. Unless you're just listening to this. Pretty much, what's going on in my life, and what's going on with me, and my thoughts, as of recently, that rhymed, share, some information about me. Not too much information. Just enough to keep you guys happy and watching. Essentially, life has been pretty crazy. If you don't know, I've moved to America. If you don't follow me on Twitter, I kind of update things there, here, or here in a bit. Oh, what? Two guys have bounties and it disappeared. Where are these guys? Huh? You chickens? Chicken? I have a feeling like he's still gotten further north, but I'm not really sure. Lui Calibre who? He can't do commentaries. I do commentaries. I do the squeaker voice. Okay, I'm never doing that again. It was pretty tricky, like getting visas and all that kind of stuff. It was tough. Definitely something I've never done before and I'm not looking forward to doing again. Because I'm only here for 5 months, because I have to go back. That's like what the visa and taxes dictate. And then I've got to work on getting another visa, a different one, and coming back. It's really cool to be like near people you play games with on the regular. Like, I was not joking when I said Louis is in the other room. He really is in the other room. I could go wake him up and annoy him. Like, when they go off radar, like, how long do they go off radar for? Because, like, I don't see them at all. This is bullshit. That's like, That makes, like, zero fun in bounties. Just hide? How is that even fun? But it's crazy, like, Droid comes here and has his office downstairs. Like, a lot of things change from my vlog. Louis has his one, like, next to me! Ugh! Okay. Oh. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna get a vehicle either way. Because you know what? Are you getting frames? I'm getting, like, really bad frames. Whoa, that's shiny! That's so shiny! Woo! Wow. Hey, it's Louis. Well, hey, Louis. You're looking good, man. You're looking real good. I think people are- No! Hey, bitch! Try and kill me, huh? Huh, punk? Oh, yeah? You wanna go? You wanna interrupt my conversation? Oh, I don't have any- Yeah, you better drive off! You better- I know, you're honking your horn at me, hello? I gotta go find a gun store. Oh, over there. It's really cool, like, I see Louis pretty much every day in Droid. And it's really awesome, like, we went in and out last night, stuff like that, we're going to LA. I didn't mean to kill you, people bumped into me! And, like, it makes me realize that, you know, stop bumping into me! You fucks, huh? You wanna fucking bump into me, huh? Bitch! Had to be done, they're ruining the flow of our conversation. And Louis and I have a lot of things planned for, like, what we'll be doing together. One idea I will not indulge, but it includes a challenge. How original, right? I wanna go get stocked up in my weapons. Damn it! I just wanna go to the gun store! Leave me alone! They're gonna kill me! Fucking bitches! I killed the same guy again! Never gotta make it to the gun store! Damn it, I went the wrong... I went around the wrong way. Oh my god. It must be painful to watch me play compared to like Lui in his commentaries, because he actually kills people. I just drive around and die. Shit. 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 you're not even learning anything about me. The only thing you're learning is that I'm bad at GTA, and you already know that. I guess I'll tell you what I've been doing. I've been taking singing lessons here with a really cool person. They're super patient about it. I don't feel comfortable singing in front of people, even though I've made 2 covers and, you know, a lot of people have seen them, I guess. I don't feel comfortable in person. I get like stage fright, and even if it's just one person, I get it. It's nothing to do with like 100 or 1,000 or any of those kind of things. It's, I don't know, for some reason I don't feel comfortable. Get in the car, Vanoss! Alright, good job. But it's just something I don't really feel comfortable with, and I think it's purely because I just have to play more in front of people to get comfortable with it. It's kind of like, it's the psychology behind, if you're a shy person, you'll stay as a shy person because you won't want to go in situations that not shy people would do, if that makes sense. And because of that, you'll never, I guess, grow out of your shell. So that's something I've got to work on. But I take singing lessons and that helps. I'm learning a lot about breathing and all that kind of thing, and I'm trying to improve. You may have noticed that 2 of my covers are down. It was just legal reasons. I would delve into it, but honestly, it's kind of a bit messy right now, and I don't feel it's right, but they're down for good reason. And it just motivated me to write my own music. And so pretty much I have my own first song written in a long time. I'd say about 2 years since I've written a full song that was good. I actually wrote a song for my girlfriend, but I didn't like it. But this one I do like. Oh, hold on. That's the guy with the bounty, right? That's the guy with the bounty because he's off the radar. Yeah, it has to be because he went off the radar. Why else would he be off the radar? Dude, kill that guy, kill that guy. Damn it! Did he have the bounty? I missed it! Shit! I think the guy next to me got it. Did he? Or someone else? Aw, man. He might have been like the same guy, I'm not sure. Correct me if I'm wrong. We might have just killed an innocent man. But I have my own song written, and a really cool guy that reached out to me from one of my covers. He produces music. Well, he's pretty, I would say, informed with music. And he's been helping me out. He got me like better equipment. He didn't get me it, he just advised. But just in case people get the wrong idea that I'm just like using a fan to get equipment. Imagine how cheesy and sleazy that would be. Cheesy? Yeah, sleazy is the word. He helped me get better equipment, so I want to like record my own songs, and I think that's something I will do, and I want to kind of let you guys have those. Probably on iTunes, I guess. I don't know, it depends what route I take it, but a lot of— Oh yeah, I'll go in here with you. I'll go in here with you. Let me in. I don't have access. You gotta let me in. Get in, Vanoss! No! You should have left Vanoss in, Lui! You left Vanoss behind! And oh my gosh, this guy can't drive. But I go to Sprouts to get my groceries. Yeah, I know, old man stuff, right? I try and stay healthy with what I eat. I try and get organic and whatnot. You know, you do have a bit of a cheaty snack and stuff like that. For example, the In-N-Out, like I told you. Overall, America's been great so far. It hasn't been great for my pocket, but it's been great for my mentality. And I don't really think about money that much. Like, if I'm able to pay my taxes and have money left over to pay for rent and food and all that kind of stuff, then I'm happy. That's me content. Not in my nature. I didn't really grow up with many things. Like, for example, I didn't get my first console until I was like 16 or 17. And when I worked for it, I worked like 9 to 5, cutting grass all day, every day, Monday to Friday. So that's not all day, every day, during the summer. And I bought an Xbox and I played Gears of War. And I guess that's when like gaming, especially online, really kicked off for me. It was like, I literally loved it. Like I would work all day, come back, I'd be filthy from cutting grass all day, eat dinner, shower, and then play Gears of War until I fall asleep. That was literally the whole summer. I used to have an MP3 player, not an iPod, an MP3 player that was in the shape of a star, and my brother got it for free in like a McDonald's Happy Meal or something like that. Something he got it free in, and it was like 64 megabytes. I think it could only hold like 40 songs. And I would listen to the same 40 songs for 9 hours. And then I got a phone, and I was able to have more songs and listen to the radio. And that was a big upgrade, guys. And this was, to give you an idea, this was, I think, I'm 22 now, and I had the job when I was 16. So it's like 6 years ago. So it's a big change from now. I am lucky, and I realized that purely because of YouTube and you guys, like each and every one of the people that watch my videos. I know you can say, well, you know, the YouTuber put in the work and made the videos and they are who they are, and that's why people go. But in any moment, at any second, people can just decide to not watch. So like, everyone has free will. No one's forcing you to watch these videos. You're here at your own, you know, your own consent and favor. So like, at any minute, everyone can just go, hey, I don't like Diet and Nogla anymore. I'm gonna stop watching him. And it's a very, like, it's a very frail, I guess, livelihood, YouTube. And I'm really grateful for every day that I see people happy watching my videos. And I appreciate it a lot. And I realize, oh wow, that guy in the ATM, good thing they had that pillar, right? And I realize that what I have is not because of me, but because of the people around me. And I guess, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but that's how I think. This guy's just driving around. Like, honestly, I'm getting bored of this. I'm getting bored. You're boring me. I'm gonna join a game. That's what I'm gonna do, because I think that was getting pretty boring. I don't know. I don't even know what I joined. My character is so ugly. I remember making this character, and I had a character in GTA 5, Xbox 360. Obviously, is a lot different than this one. I think I remember the mix of the people that you put together genetic-wise when you make a character. I think there was the guy and there was the girl. Do I gotta kill these guys? Oh, Team 2 versus Team 1. Ooh, I'm gonna fuck them up. I'm gonna get this guy. I'm the best. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, you have no arms. What happened to you? Thanks for the kill, I'm better than you! The character, the male and the female, all the facial features, all the looks came from the man. He's like, ugliness overpowered the woman. It was pretty funny. Woo, yeah! I'm gonna get him! Oh, it's a fight to the death! Come on, let's go! You're going down! You're going down! I'm gonna win! Whee! I'm the best. But anyway, the guy, moral of the story, the guy took over the girl's genetics because my guy's so ugly. And I made him because I felt like my previous guy was just too boring and bland, because that's yeah, that's what he did to the girl, and that's how he was made. So I think, like, what would be a cool idea is, when I started this, I didn't really know what to talk about. If you guys would like to leave, like, a topic in the comment section, and ones that get, like, the most likes and stuff like that, you know, if you really want me to talk about a topic, you just like it, and hopefully, you know, it goes near the top, and I see it. It can be about literally anything. It can be about money, relationships, happiness, you know, the generic stuff. Let me know, guys. I'm gonna see if anyone has a bounty on this. Oh, someone does. I want that. I want that bounty. We're going to get a bounty. Woo. Oh, wow. That guy's onto the door. He did not want to let go. All right. We're going to get this guy. We're going to get that bounty. All right. We're going Lui Calibre style. Nothing's going to stop us. Oh, fuck. I took a wrong turn. That may slightly stop me. No one saw that. No one saw me take a wrong turn. Oh, definitely gonna get that turn. Was not gonna miss that one. Oh, shit. No! Son of a bitch. Oh, it's on now, boy. Oh, I don't have any homing, but I do have an MG. Come for me again, motherfucker. Damn it. Damn auto-aim, dude. It's aiming above him. What is this? Come on! Yeah! Wait, did he even have a bounty? Aw, man! I think he didn't have a bounty. Oh, yeah! He did have a bounty! Yeah! 7K! Yeah! Whoa! Man, so this is how Lui feels like. Amazing. Amazing. What's this guy? Oh, this guy's stopping. I don't know why he's stopping. Is he the same guy? Does he want refrange? Refrange? What the fuck is refrange? Oh, get wrecked! Get wrecked! Get wrecked, noob! Get wrecked! Die, you the slayer! That's what they should call me. Oh, dang, he got a helicopter! Oh, he wants blood! He wants blood! He won't get me from there. He won't get me there. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. You want some of this? Ah, you missed! You're bad! Oh, man, if I was him, I'd be so salty. And everyone's leaving! Yep! And you're gonna leave too, because the video's ending. Thank you for watching. And here's a kiss, just for you. They're leaving so much, they left twice. That's how hard they left. Bye guys, and I hope you enjoyed. Hey guys, it's Dai here. If you liked the video, leave a like. Let me know what you think of the video. And as always, I hope you enjoyed.